Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Anya.
Anya, please tell us the story.
Little Red Riding Hood. Little Red Riding Hood. One day, Little Red Riding Hood went to visit her granny. She had a nice cake in her basket. On her way, she met a scary wolf. He said, "Hello, little girl. Where are you going?" Little Red Riding Hood says, "I'm going to see my granny." "Where is her house?" Said the wolf. Little Red Riding Hood said, "Her house is behind the trees." The wolf ran at the house and ate Granny up. Yummy, yummy. Little Red Riding Hood reached at the house. She said, "Granny, what big ears you have.
Eyes
you have. All the better to see you with. Granny, what big ears you have. All the better to hear you with. Granny, what big nose you have. All the better to smell you with. Granny, what big teeth you have. All the better to eat you with." A woodcutter was in a wolf. He heard a loud scream. He went to the house. The woodcutter hit the wolf over the head. And Granny jumped out. The wolf ran away, and Little Red Riding Hood never saw the wolf
again. Thank you, Anya. Good job. Goodbye.